Meghalaya Chief Minister Conrad K. Sangma on Wednesday took a dig at the opposition Congress over criticisms relating to the power crisis in the state and likened the mess in Meghalaya Energy Corporation Limited, MEECL, to the crisis within the Congress. He asked Congress to think carefully about changing its leadership, lest it wants to go through the same mess that MEECL is going through.
Let me say something to our friends on the opposition that you need to think very carefully. Now, if the leadership in the opposition continues, the way the mess has been created in the MECL, there's a big chance that the leadership there may create a mess in the Congress party also. So you need to think of actually changing your leadership there, because the mess created in MECL may happen to the Congress also, in the opposition also. So you have to take the steps from your side. I think our MLAs will take the step here, whatever has to be done.
Replying to questions raised on the power crisis in the state, the Chief Minister said that there are other things that contributed to the mess in MEECL.
So coming to power sector, which has again been a hot topic, and I would like to mention here, sir, that apart from this NTPC agreement, which the Honourable Member has said that we should put it up, so we will definitely do that. Apart from that, so one has to realize that there are many other things that took place that have really created a big mess in the MECL, sir. Now, for example, when the unbundling took place of the MECL, unbundling means the transmission, generation, and the distribution companies had to be separated. Now, in the entire process, there was a term and condition where the employees' terminal benefits had to be given. Now, this is in 2010, sir. Now, that time, the state government, the Congress government that time, wrote and said that we will give the 840 crores as terminal benefits to the employees. This is for voluntary retirement, some other benefits to be given. So all of that, the employees' terminal benefits came up to 840 crores. So not a single rupee was given by the government to MECL that time and in the years to come. So what happened? MECL had to pay this entire money from their own pockets because they have to keep the employees satisfied. So 600 crores in the last many years from 2010 has been paid by MECL, even though they are starved in terms of the revenues that they have.
Reacting to the statement made by Leader of Opposition Dr. Mukul Sangma to throw out the CM and Power Minister to solve the power crisis in Meghalaya, the Chief Minister said,
if the government then had ensured that they had cleared this terminal benefit of 840 crores, maybe MECL would have been in a slightly better position. What I'm trying to say, sir, is that it's no use doing these blame games. Now, today, you know, the Leader of Opposition is not here today, but Leader of Opposition said the problem starts with the Power Minister and Chief Minister. They should resign. They should be removed. Sir, it's not in their hands. This is something, a blessing from God. This is the MLAs who have done. I don't know if the MLAs want this as the CM and the Power Minister to go. I think it's up to the MLAs, sir. The MLAs and the people will decide that.
It may be mentioned that the National Thermal Power Corporation Limited had withdrawn the load shedding regulation in Meghalaya with effect from 2 a.m. of March 10th. Meghalaya has been experiencing power supply disruption after the National Thermal Power Corporation of India invoked the letter of credit, which restricted short-term open access to the Northeastern Regional Load Dispatch Center. TNT Bureau.